Hey y'all, so I need to organize this video from jump, so this is not planned or anything. This is as I edit. First of all, I miss y'all. I will explain. Not, I don't really explain this video, but I do show that affection. Use my background. I'm trying to get my stuff together. It's just a whole mess. I had to intervene, so we're gonna put the glasses on because I look like shit. I'm literally editing this video right now. Put shit in organization because my editing, I kind of maybe edited a little bit backwards, maybe, maybe not. And I just wanted to explain certain things. So I didn't introduce. What I do when I get on here is I'm gonna immediately start on the wig. I'm gonna be working on the wig right away. I don't want any confusion. Right after the wig, I'm going to be chatting with my son. This is a very realistic call, y'all. This is not one of those scripted, like I'm getting to the office type of thing. I don't waste your time, but it's not a scripted call. It gets very much so vlog haul. I did mention that another time. Let me turn my lip ring. I did mention vlog haul. I don't vlog haul, excuse me. I'm trying to hurry up because I don't want this video to be long, as I always say. But I did mention haul vlog in one of my other videos, and that's what this is. It's just very realistic. It is going to be a haul. I'm going to have things inserted. You're going to see the outfit per use, but I do have a moment where I'm just in my kitchen being with my son, interacting and things like that because it went along with the day. I did not do both dresses in the same day. That is another disclaimer. But at the end, I am going to say, let's get started with the video at the end, child. And don't come for me because we ain't going to start at the end. Clearly, I just wanted to explain that. There was something else I had to mention. The other disclaimer that I really don't mention a lot, just simply because it's the first day I had this hair, was this wig from Amazon that I will be showing in this video. This is not that same wig or hair. These are bundles. These bundles I did get from Amazon, and I'm not too sure if I've already posted this or what. And I think I did post it. I just posted it in a vlog, and my vlogs are on a different channel. So I'm gonna have to try to, I don't know, maneuver that over here so you guys can really see. I've had this hair longer than I've had the wig in this video, and I love these bundles. I got them, obviously they're from different vendors, but they're both from Amazon. I do not like, overall, I do not like the Amazon wig. I don't. The fucking lace is so crunchy, it's so hard, it's so itchy, and that's just all I have to say. I don't like it. Shein. So enjoy this video. Let's go ahead and get this started. Whoa. Whoa.
Cause we go forward, never back. Little weary for the world.
So my dresses have made it here. I am in the middle of, as y'all seen, getting ready, so excuse whatever flaw may pop up in this camera, but I'm going to fully style my hair once I'm done making burgers for Lamar. I'm making burgers really quick.
Wow. I'm just gonna get it in the video.
Good for you. You know?
Second video on the channel.
Okay, now don't just be putting random shit on the cookie.
I'm gonna try not to.
No, there's no try not
to. I'm gonna try not to.
Because I love posting random stuff.
Yeah, but you do that at separate places. Keep that for the dairy community.
I have multiple names. Dairy, Dairy Community, Dairy Cooks, Dairy Steward, Dairy Queen, Big Dairy.
And Jeff.
I thought it was an end joke.
Oh, it's time for me to
make
cereal. Excuse me? What cereal do we have?
Let's see.
Because I don't want to get into a camera and be all rude and have you yell at me. You're going to see me get out my grades.
Joe just loved giving me away to the people.
And I love you too. Look at me like, right, Mom?
Yeah. Hold on, y'all. Happy Saturday. It is May something. Let's see. May 14th. He's like, where are these months going? It's almost my birthday. Hello, hello, hello. We ain't seen me in a while. Hey, you. Welcome back to my channel, you guys. So we are doing an Amazon haul, and it's gonna be a quick video because I only have two dresses to show. I have a Shein haul that I am in the works of filming, but my Shein is not here yet. I'm just gonna strictly do what I got from Amazon, you guys. So far as clothing, I have added 11 tracks to this wig. I have 5 over here and 6 over here, and actually I've taken 2 out, so I have 9 tracks. This bad boy was a 20-inch wig. I don't think that is 20-inch. They say you have to measure it and things like that, but yeah, that's when you have curly hair, and this was a straight wig, and I don't think it was 20 inches. I really know. It was 150% density, which that's always a give or take. It was really thin, hence why I added 11 tracks. Shedding I didn't really get, only when I started cutting the lace, so there is one glob. But I'm gonna insert some things too to make this lengthy. It's really crazy, those people upstairs, y'all, so crazy. So it is a lace front. Now that's the part of it I don't like, you guys. I personally just cannot do lace fronts. It just aggravated the fuck out of me. I didn't know it was lace front before I purchased it. However, I thought it was gonna be the lace part. What are the lace parts called? Like when it's already like pre-parted and I don't have to cut no lace or nothing like that. I need those type of wigs. It's lace from here to here. From here to here, since it is the middle part, I just decided like I ain't gonna worry about trying to doctor that up because I don't plan on making this a side part, and if I do, I'm just gonna shift her, which is what I originally wanted to do. I don't want it to be a lace front, but it is a lace front here to here. Like I said, I'm not gonna get too much review on the lace because I didn't want it to be a lace. So I don't care to really do a review on that part. So all in all, this is day one. This is the wig freshly out of the box for the most part. Like I said, I added tracks. So with that being said, the fullness definitely came from me adding the tracks, you guys. But all in all, I'm gonna use it. The whole point of me purchasing a wig is because I need a wig. I went this hair journey with growing my hair back and things like that, and I just wanted a wig, so it'll do. Amount of this wig was $87 or either $93, and I don't know how I'm getting both mixed up, but I'll insert it here. The dresses, so like I stated, I wanted to get these nice satin type of dresses I always wanted to get. So the first one here is this nice red one. The only thing I don't like about these type of dresses, I've noticed even with being on Shein, because I purchased some from Shein, that a lot of these satin dresses, if not most of them, have all of these fucking strings that you have to tie in the back of them, and that shit is real fucking aggy. That's the part I don't like. So with that being said, it looks all crazy because of the strings in the back. It's just a lot. Like, all them strings just seem too much. It is really a cheap material. It's a cheap material, but it'll do. Like, I would definitely wear this. I'm gonna pause right here, take my pictures in my red, and then I'm gonna switch over to the next color, and then we'll be able to end this video. Told you, it'll be quick. Y'all, I have a whole nother dress that I have to fucking do. And I obviously don't feel like it. Like, I don't fucking feel like taking this one off and putting the other one on. And I half-assed this wig for sure. For content purposes, because what? I'm not even going anywhere, so. I'm so stupid. Well, you know what? Actually, there is a method to my madness. The next dress is a more nude color, and I did want to take pictures in it in a more darker type of theme. So I am kind of waiting for the sun to go down a little bit more. So I'm going to probably intervene here and eat, and then I'm going to, yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Pretty fucking smart if you ask me. Hey you, welcome back to my channel, you guys. This video I'll be doing an Amazon haul. I only have two dresses. I just wanted to see if I would be interested in starting to purchasing dresses from Amazon versus always doing it from Shein. And I've always been into these little satin type of party dresses, which I've never owned. Now, this one is all everywhere right now, y'all, because I don't have the strings connected. Now that is a flaw on these dresses. It's like, these dresses are nice. They look really luxurious on the body. It's great, right? But we have all these straps in the back. Why every single satin dress have to have all these straps in the back? I do not know. That is the con for me. I've already think I've done the intro for this video specifically in the red dress, but I wanted to say hey you because I noticed that this haul is going on the Mimi Deshawn channel. Intervening and talking about my channels, you guys, I've decided, now I'm actually going back and forth again with my thoughts, but I've decided to turn the Mimi Deshawn into a haul channel instead because you guys over here on this end enjoy my hauls more than you enjoy my vlogs, which is fine, but I'm like, what if I gave them a whole another channel for vlogs? As a lot of people do, it's easy to manage, it's not a lot for me, so it's fine. If y'all are interested, I would put the name of the channel right here, and I'm actually gonna also clip in the link because I prefer you guys to click the link instead of trying to search up my first name because you're gonna come across some porn if you do. I'm gonna put the link in the description if you guys want to see my vlogs, they are gonna be over there. Now, as I've stated, I'm back and forth right now with my mom because I'm like, I can still bring my vlogs over here to one channel because a lot of y'all can see them. I don't do hauls often because I'm not always like spending money and things like that. So it will make the Mimi Deshawn just kind of dry, waiting around for me to purchase something. So I'm kind of indecisive, but for now, this is what my vlogs are, okay? So you guys can jump over there and watch my life. And then over here, we'll just have hauls for now until further notice. I actually also purchased this wig. I'm not sure if I discussed the wig. Actually, I do. I do my whole wig in the video. It's going to be a whole thing. So I hope you guys can sit back and relax and enjoy this video, guys. I miss you guys so, so much. I've already done another haul, and it's going to be after this one. But I miss talking to y'all because obviously I have the more subscribers here. And you guys know me a little bit better over here. So that's fine. I hope you guys go ahead and enjoy. Let's go ahead and get started with this video. New background too, by the way, because I did move. I don't know if I posted on the Mimi Deshawn since I moved, but I did move. That's that. Did you like the video? All right, y'all, I'm back here again on your screen with this
dirty, dirty white t-shirt. Don't judge me, but I noticed I did not close it out either, baby.
So I want to thank you guys simply for watching this video. I do miss you guys. I'm going to be posting here. I have not went anywhere. I'm just going to make this for now my haul and story time channel until I get it together. And you guys will know all the updates that you guys need to know. So I just wanted to pop my head back up here again and just say thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the gym. And I will see you guys in my next video.